here at totallyshopping.tv right now. Now, if you're thinking, what on earth is she talking about, which I know people often think when I'm talking, this will make sense. How would you like to wash your car without water? Now, before you sit there and be all cynical and go, that can't be possible, I'm going to scratch my car. No. Let me show you the first product that we're going to talk about. And I do have the lovely Dave in the studio to talk us through it as well. This is the Wow Motor. You're getting 500ml here. And spray bottle comes with the two microfiber cloths. You'll see how you make it all work shortly. Look at the price. Less than a tenner. Isn't that amazing? Two fivers. Wow. Now, do you want to know what it's all about? I do. How does it not scratch my car? This will answer all your questions. Have a look.
Welcome to Wow. It is a unique, truly biodegradable, eco-friendly, waterless cleaner. This Range Rover has just been off-roading and it couldn't be dirtier, but that mud is no match for Wow. Spray on, leave for a few seconds, and Wow emulsifies the dirt and lifts it off the paintwork. It puts a protective gel between the mud and the car's bodywork to ensure there is no scratching. Now all you have to do is simply wipe off using the dark cloth from the Wow kit and then buff it up using the lighter cloth. And in seconds, your car is cleaned, polished, and more importantly, protected. It's so good, you can even see the reflection of the clouds from up above in the paintwork. Wow. It doesn't stop there, because Wow cleans and protects fiberglass grills, headlights, and glass, including windscreens and mirrors. Unlike most others, importantly, Wow contains no wax, so it won't adversely react on your windscreen from oncoming headlights at night. Plastic trim is easy, and Wow won't leave any ugly white marks. Just look at that finish, and don't forget that protection. Wow is truly the future of cleaning. Amazingly, you can use Wow inside and out on all non-porous surfaces, dashboards, steering wheel, and even leather seats. When it comes to alley wheels, why use other products that may contain acid and mean you have to wear gloves? Applying the cleaner also requires aggravation to get it to work. Much easier to let Wow do it in seconds. Look at that. Now that's clean. Your days of buckets and getting wet are over. No more struggling to get the hose out. To say nothing of putting it away again. No sponges, no brushes, no detergents, no chamois, and only one product to clean it all. Clean your car in around 20 minutes. Uniquely, Wow is available for a range of applications. All of them contain a different mix, especially formulated for your chosen clean. Motorsport, boat and yacht, motor, classic and sport, caravan and motorhome, plus Wow House Proud, that kills over 20 different viruses, including MRSA, as well as selling at top motor manufacturers' outlets. Amongst its awards, Wow has been selected as the best UK and European waterless cleaner by the country's largest selling weekly motoring magazine, Auto Express. Wow cleans, shines, and protects.
Wow. I mean, what can you say without water? Very clever, really. You did see a range of products in the collection that we've got for you. We'll be going through them all individually. We're starting with the motor one. You can see all the details there, the Wow motor. But you know what? To take us through this, we need to talk to Mr. Wow himself. It's Dave. Hello, Dave.
How
you've got
doing?
The logo. Nice to see you. You've got the logo on here as well, just so we know. And very brave, I have to point this out, Dave is wearing a white shirt. And we're about to clean the bonnet of this car.
We are.
Do you think you're going to get really dirty?
No, we won't. That's the best thing about the product. It comes with microfiber cloths, two microfiber cloths, and they attract the dirt to the microfiber cloths.
Okay.
So just you don't need to wear the gloves, as you see in the VT.
I did, those tricky gloves.
Yeah, that was an example of using a different type of product for a wheel, that you have to use gloves. This stuff we don't need to. The clothes stay pretty clean and it all just stays stuck to your microfiber cloths.
Okay, and it's safe, eco-friendly?
Eco-friendly, biodegradable.
Yeah.
non-toxic.
Brilliant.
Everything that everyone looks for nowadays in all their products, really, you know, for the environment.
You've got this very dirty then, this Dave. What have you put on here?
Well, it looks like a bit of clay to me. Clay and clay, mud, bugs. Yeah. It's all sorts. It comes straight out of the breaker's yard.
So now I know that something a lot of people say when you sort of talk about this product is, I don't want to scratch my car. And right. I don't believe using this product that I'm going to get a more effective finish than if I were to use water.
Right. Well, with your conventional car cleaners, yeah, you're correct. You have to give it a spray down with your hose first.
Yeah.
To just rinse off any of the excess dirt that's on there.
Yeah.
With the WOW, it kind of emulsifies it, surrounds the dirt, yeah. raises it and lifts it from the paintwork, surrounds it with a gel, and that stops the dirt scratching.
In one fell swoop?
All in a few moments,
well,
yes.
I'm desperate. Right, come on, let's get on with it then. Right. Let's spray the car.
We're going to start simple here. We're going to go straight on with the spray. Okay. You don't need to use too much.
Actually, you can see it already sort of melting the mud.
It does. It does really well. It gets right in there and gets rid of the dirt.
And it's an award winner, isn't it, Dave?
Yeah, it is. It is.
Oh, and it's
used by big
brands.
We absolutely love it.
Let's do a bit of name dropping.
Yeah,
who
okay.
uses this,
Ford.
Yeah.
Vauxhall.
Heard of them.
Have you?
Yeah,
oh, good.
Heard
that's
going
to start.
Yeah.
Ford, Vauxhall, RAC, they use it.
I've heard of them.
Yeah.
So it's
Caravan
good,
Club.
Then.
The Caravan Club.
Yeah.
They use it. And there is a bigger British supercar company that also has been known to use it as well. So they've been using it on their vehicles and they love it. They love
but
it
is funny though, when you
back.
Talk about this product, you can't help but say wow.
I know.
I mean, look at that.
I mean, we've used the blue microfiber cloth there first just to take the dirt
off.
So
tell me what's the difference with the blue and the yellow. Now, you get these in the kit, but why have we got, is this because you like the colours?
Well, it's so, for yourself, we've got a blue one and a yellow one, you can't get more different colours.
No.
It's so that you know that you've used this one to take off.
I see.
And that you've used this one to put, to buff up.
Like Karate Kid, wipe on.
Sort of, to a degree. To a degree. We've got a clean off and a buff up.
Right.
Obviously, if you hadn't both the same colours and then you put
you
one there, you'll be like, which one was
isn't
I just
that,
using?
That's just a little thing that's going to make your life just that little bit easier, isn't
and
it?
And of course, with the blue, it's the first one you use to get the dirt off, so
yes.
it really attracts all the dirt to it, as you can see already there.
Can I have a go?
Can I
do a spray and
yes,
everything?
Yes, you can.
Let's start again, because you're an expert in this. I want to see if, you know, just plain old
There's
me
There's no skill
can do
to
this.
It, honestly.
What are you trying to say? Okay.
I'm saying that.
Right,
even
you can
do it.
Am I doing it wrong?
No.
Right, okay.
That's enough.
There's that. So I use
it. Sit
the blue.
For a few moments, yep. Use a blue. Sit. That's it. That's
okay,
long enough.
Now. Oh my god, wow. So you're not saying wow now. This is quite impressive.
I've seen it before.
I know, but still, does it not amaze you every single time?
It does.
I mean,
it does.
It's transformational, isn't it?
It does.
Sorry, I elbowed you then.
That's all right, that's fine.
Look at that.
It's fine, I can deal with it.
That is, and then I use my yellow.
Then you use yellow one just to give it a buff up. Can you see there's slight streaks?
I can see that it's still not
misty.
Good.
That's what this nice yellow one will give it.
So do I need to go round or up and down?
Up and down, round and round.
Right.
And you'll see how easy it is.
It really is good. Look at this. And should we lean it forward? Because look, I've left a bit, I'm doing your trick.
Oh, yeah, you're half
left
and
a bit so you can see where I haven't used it. That's spotless, isn't it?
That is. You know, that was in a fair old state to begin with.
It was.
We've not given it a rinse down or anything. We've gone straight on with the WOW motor. I mean, this WOW motor is brilliant.
Yes.
It gets right into the built-up grime.
Yeah.
It takes tree sap, bird poop.
Oh, that's good.
Yep.
That's annoying.
Tar.
Do you know where this could be really good for? Is if you know when you go to, I don't know, you might go just to the supermarket or whatever, you might go to a friend's house for dinner, go to a restaurant, whatever, and you come out, you park your car under a tree,
yeah.
and then you come out and the birds have done their business all over your car.
That's normal.
And you know, that's so annoying, isn't
that's
it?
That's normally 10 minutes after you've cleaned it.
Exactly, but if you have this in your car, you could be anywhere in the middle of a desert.
Yep. The bottle's not very big, so you can store it in the boot of your car, in the glove box, even it'll fit in.
Yeah.
And exactly as you say, you get so you've had it cleaned, or
yes.
you clean it yourself with the WOW, and then you go somewhere, birdmark, you know, even, you
just
know...
Whip it out,
and just clean up that one patch of area to make the car back to how it was before.
It's a great idea.
Oh, I love it.
Look, and can I just say as well, sorry to interrupt
that's
you
all right,
there,
that's all right.
We do offer, if you have a look on the website, we have sort of refill bottles, which I'll show you. If you're looking at this thinking, I love this, actually, I've tried this. Actually, stay there, I'll go and get it.
Okay.
Let me go and get this. Where is it? Commotor. Right, it's quite heavy.
Well, that's 5 litres, so...
Here we go, 5 litres... £25 for that.
So that's 10 times the amount that's in this one.
Wow. So it's almost, wow. It's almost worth getting both, isn't it?
Well, it is, because, you know, you'll get 3 to 4 washes out of this regarding, you know, depends on the size of your car, and if you do use it on the interior, because this is used all around the car on your glass, your interior.
I'm going to put it down now because it's a bit heavy.
Oh, is that heavy for you?
It's a bit heavy, that one, Dave. So that would be a good thing to do. But I mean, the fact that all these companies are using it, Vauxhall, Ford,
McLaren,
RAC, they're not people that we haven't heard of.
No, exactly. They're not little backstreet boys. Exactly. If they can use them, then that's how good it really is. And they love it. They really do.
Yes.
They absolutely love it. See, what I like about this product as well, like you were saying, it's so portable. You know, we're involved with a lot of car clubs.
Right.
Especially classic ones as well.
Yes.
So if you go into a car show, you'll clean your car before you take your car to the car show. Because obviously you don't want to be the worst car sitting there.
My hubby
even
does
if
that.
You're just parking up in the car park.
Yes.
But then by the time you get there, it could be an hour's drive. And
it's like
dirty
the show
again.
And shine bit, Dave.
It's dirty
the show
again.
And shine,
exactly.
Where you park your car and you've gone through the muddy field to get it in position. To have this
exactly.
Just makes such a difference.
Yeah, because when you're out in a field, you know, for a car show, looking around, there's no water, there's no hose, there's no buckets, there's
and
no nothing.
And it's usually raining and muddy in this country, isn't it?
So this waterless well is just the best for that, you know. And we were discussing it earlier, actually, that like going to a wedding, if you go to a wedding, you can generally clean your car before you go to a wedding.
Well, I don't, but the other half does.
Yes.
I'd be getting ready, putting makeup
on. And I can imagine him getting a little bit annoyed when he turns up at the wedding and he's got all mud splashed up the back of the wheel arches or something. So whereas you get, oh, that's letting us down. So you just get your bottle out quickly in your wedding gear.
And you look, can I just say, look at this shirt. We have cleaned it. Now, can you see the shirt there? Look at that. Wow.
Wow.
There's no splats on there, there's no mud on there.
No, because you're not splashing
the
hoses up at
you. You're not getting wet either, are you?
No, because the hose is not blasting away. I love it.
Now, you can use this on the outside. Obviously, we're showing the bonnet, but we can also use it inside the car. So should we go over and have a look at this door? So multifunctional, which is important, isn't it? At any time, if you want to buy this, all you've got to do, there's the details on the screen there, 400-001, the WOW motor. We'll go through the others in a sec, but £9.99 for this.
I know.
So affordable, isn't it?
It's so affordable and so effective.
I really like this because
it.
It's something that I could just do. It doesn't look complicated, it's quick,
your five-year-old can use it, it's so simple, there's no damage going to be caused to your car or your paintwork. And this has got so many functions in in your car, it'll do pretty much from the ground to the rooftop.
Because no offence, I know that obviously there's other products in the range that if you really like to labour over your love is brilliant. But the thing with this is that you don't really need to do any labour.
No.
It's just really easy. Chuck it on, wipe it off,
It's been produced so that it can make it so simple to use. There's nothing worse than having to scrub and polish and buff and whatnot with most other products. This stuff is just straight on and wipe off for ease. And
so let's have a go.
We've got some glass here and we've got the paintwork as well. And we've even got some plastic trim on the door handle and at the bottom. And it'll work on all of these materials. So we'll just start with the glass.
Yeah.
I love this. I even use this at home, on my glass at home, on my mirrors.
See, it's quite a multi-purpose then in that way, isn't
it?
Although we do have a house proud one that we're going to show you later.
We have got a house proud one. That's brilliant, that one is as well. With all of the products are brilliant. They've all got the same basis, just with specialist ingredients for their job.
And is your wife quite house proud?
She is very house proud.
Does she use these products?
She does, especially on our back door, back windows.
Oh, with the kids pushing the door open and all that kind of business.
Generally, putting their faces up on it.
How old are your children?
I've got three boys.
Three boys?
15.
She's got her work cut out?
Start from 15 and end at 9.
So, really? Yeah. And you've still got hair?
And I've still got hair.
That is amazing, isn't it?
It is really.
Wow.
Thanks. You're right, it is. Right, so I'll just use that there just to get the dirt off. And then we're going to use the yellow one again, just to give it a buff up. This is brilliant on glass.
Shall we see if we can see through it?
You see, this is great on your windscreen as well. You get your face down in there. Right, the best thing about this product is there's other waterless products out there, right? But they all say do not use on your windscreen.
They do, actually, because it smears.
It's not because it smears, it's because you get white out. Because they generally have wax or silicone in it. When it rains and your wipers go on, you get what they call a white out. And it actually puts like
a white smear. I've done that. It's like a film and it's the most scary thing
because
you can't see while you drive,
especially at night time in the rain. It's the worst.
Yeah.
This doesn't have any silicone. It doesn't have any wax in it.
Right.
It's got a secret ingredient. I can't divulge that information because all of our...
Is it bicarbonate of soda?
No.
Oh, okay. I can tell you that much. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, there you go. So you cross that off your list. But I mean, actually, I mean, seriously, I'm really convinced with this because you've just put it on. It was covered in mud. It's completely clear and it's not going to smear up. You're not going to get that white out that you don't even realise you're going to get until you put the car heaters on and the windscreen, the wind wipers are going.
No, I didn't get any of that.
Look at that, so
the
easy.
Bit of the black there, the black, that's like almost like a plasticky type thing there. That's
plastic
just
trim.
That up nice. We're going to go down onto this blue metal work down here as
so we can use this on the exterior, but don't use it on your upholstery or anything like that.
No, it works on leather. Works on your leather. And all your plastic trim. I just wanted to show the camera, see if they can see that cloth down there.
Oh, look at that.
Just see, that's what it's picked up already.
And they're actually very absorbent. They really soak up the dirt, don't they? The microfiber cloths do.
Yeah, you don't want to use this product with any other cloth other than the microfibers. It's designed to be used with the microfiber cloths because of its being able to grab the dirt into the cloth.
So what would happen then, Dave, if I was silly and I did use another cloth? Would it just smear?
It wouldn't work to its optimum, basically.
Right, okay,
You'd have risk of it. Just not working to its perfect use.
I mean, look at that, you missed a spot down there.
I'm getting it. Where have I done that? Where have I missed? I can't see.
Right, there we go.
It's a bad angle working down like this,
isn't
it?
Very impressive, isn't it?
Right, so that's
I mean, obviously,
just the
you're
blue
not going
one.
To be working on it sort of leaning over your car door in such a fashion, but very easy to do. And I just love the portability of this product. I like the fact that it's eco-friendly as well and non-toxic, which I know a lot of people look for in products nowadays, particularly if they've got children or they've got pets, is quite important. And just really affordable. $9.99. And you can just have it sort of stuck in your boot, and when you need it, if you've got to sort of go to that wedding, you're going to a restaurant, you come out and it's covered in sort of bird muck or whatever, you can just clean it up. I mean, it's an easy...
Oh, it is. It's so easy to use.
And also you don't get dirty, because look at the shirt.
Even my hands. You don't need to wear any rubber gloves with the product. No. It doesn't get stuck to your hands.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It is. So I absolutely love this product.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
All of our products have the same sort of basis. You know, whether it be the caravan or the motorsport or the household, they have all the same aspects.
Using it on the inside of the glass as well.
That's right. You've got to clean the inside of your glass. There's no point doing one side, is there? And it works
beautiful. Yeah, you don't cut corners, do you?
Well, you don't want any smears. Just give me one. See, I've hardly used any product because the inside wasn't so dirty. It's just the dampness of the cloth that I've used for this one, just to give it a wipe over.
Yeah.
I'm going to give it a little buff up just to get rid of any extra smears.
Look at that, though. I mean, seriously, from what it was to what it is now, in probably how many minutes was that?
Just a couple of minutes, And I have eked it out a little bit, you know. It's just, brilliant. I love it, especially on glass.
Shall we try it on a tyre? We've got a big, muddy tyre now. Right, let's go over to this. Again, taken from our Gazza's car. I'm sure he won't mind. Just won't be able to get home. So let's lift it up and just have a look. So that is a dirty tyre.
That is pretty grubby.
Very grubby. So, are we going to be able to clean all of it with this?
We're going to do some of it.
Yeah?
Bring it up. We're going to go over here,
okay,
I think.
Do you want me to hold it? I can hold
that's
the tyre.
Right. Well, where's the camera picking up? Over here? Yeah, we'll go for this bit here. She's going to spray it on.
And you're spraying me now.
I'm so sorry.
Honestly.
I knew it was inevitable.
Not in my contract.
So we're just going to leave it in now.
Right.
Oh, God.
Okay. Look, wow.
It's bringing it up slowly.
We need some audience participation here now.
This is taking a bit of a scrub to it. It's not bringing it up.
Who came up with that name? Wow, I mean, that is like a proper Dragon's Den success moment.
I'm not sure. I think it kind of come to the tongue at first when it was first used.
It's the without water. I'm surprised people haven't thought of this before. So clever, isn't it?
There are waterless products out there, but they're not. Half of them, they need washing down first. You need to hose down. They do.
Do they? Right. That's not waterless, though, is it?
Well, that's what I say.
Yeah, that's false advertising, as far as I'm concerned.
It is.
So, do you think you could do a whole car with one bottle?
Easily. You should get three or four washes out of the bottle.
Really?
You
know. One bottle? £2.50 a wash, then.
It is. It hasn't brought up that too great there. We're going to go there.
Gosh, you're really getting in there. I mean, I think also it's the fact that, you know, if you went to one of these car washes and they did it by hand, it's going to cost you about £10-15, isn't it? And then if it rains, which it often does in our lovely British weather's way, then it's all ruined and you've spent £15 on something you've got to do again.
That's right, that's right. There's nothing worse than, as you say, you're spending all that money out to get your car cleaned and then it just getting ruined by the weather, the rain. The rain leaves horrible marks
on it, doesn't it? And you just don't know what's going to happen. So just to have this to hand, really, it's now I know it seems a bit silly, but I actually think, let's turn it a little bit.
It's getting there. It's
you can see it there. I actually think that this could be a good Father's Day gift.
Oh, definitely.
Or like something for your dad, because dad's never really very vocal about what they want for birthdays and things. But actually, I have to say, I quite like this because it's something that I think I could do and it's not going to take me that long. It's just quick. And you know, having kids and stuff, you don't really have a lot of time to spend waxing cars, if you see what I mean.
Well, I never trusted my children to clean my car because I was just worried about them damaging it. When we got involved with this wow, no bother. Go, boys, out you go. Go and clean what you want.
You've got three boys. That would take them, you know, a couple of minutes, wouldn't it?
They go around all the neighbours with a bottle of wow in their hand and charge the neighbours a couple of pounds to wash their car.
Do they?
They love it.
Entrepreneurial.
They love it.
Very, very good. Look at that. It's really brought it up, hasn't it?
It has. It's struggled a little bit with the... a bit of the corrosion we've got here, but in the middle here, where
can
it's
anything
just
get that off
dirt.
Though? Pardon? Corrosion. Can anything get that off?
There is some products, but we haven't got any with us today for
right,
that.
Right. Okay.
Unfortunately.
Okay. But keep your eyes peeled. You never know. We might bring those to you.
Have a look on the website. I'm sure on our website.
And also, can I just say, if you're watching us, because we will be streaming live on our website at some point, and you might be sat there thinking, well, I think it's great. I like the Wow cleaner, but I'm not really in the market for a Wow car cleaner. What else can I watch on here? Well, basically, we do all sorts. So we do fashion. We do collectibles as well. So if maybe you're in the market for a David Beckham signed shirt or, you know, Lewis Hamilton signed photo or whatever it might be, we've got a catch-up facility. So go to that facility and basically you can watch any of those shows whenever you like. So you can see, choose and enjoy exactly what you want to. It's really that easy. So let me go through the details of this one then. 400001 is the item code that you're going to need for this. Now you're probably thinking, how do I buy them? What do I do? It's very easy. If you have a look on your computer screen, you can probably see a little buy button. Just click that. And really, that's the hardest bit. You go through, it will give you the relevant P&P for wherever you are in the world. I'm getting really wet here.
Oh, I'm so
wherever
sorry.
You are, it's all right. Wherever you are in the world, and click the relevant one. And it's as simple as that. Fill in all your details, and then we'll give you order confirmation once it's all completed. And then, of course, you can track your delivery, which I love that feature, so you know it's on its way. And you can pay by PayPal if you'd like, so you know it's all safe and secure. How are you getting on there then, Dave?
I'm getting there.
It's You're doing a good job. I mean, you could turn. So if, for example, you bought, I don't know, some tyres off an auction website or you really wanted to get your car ready to sell it, but maybe you lived in a flat and you don't have water to hand, this is a really good solution, isn't it?
It is.
And I understand it's quite popular with people with motorbikes that live in flats.
Oh, it's brilliant for motorbikes, you know, especially when you've got all the chrome and you've got all the leather seats and the plastics.
Yeah.
And one little bottle like this, well, you wouldn't use the motor. We do have a motorcycle product as
right,
well.
Okay. Which you can look on the website for that.
That's
then.
Right. And that's brilliant for the motorbike, especially all the road tar and the bitumen that it picks up while you're riding your bikes.
Well, there you have it. Thank you, Dave. I'll leave you with the tyre. So then, if you want me to just recap and tell you how you can get involved, how you can get this, don't forget, I've left it over there, but there is a 5-litre refill bottle, which you can get for around about £25. So I would go and do that. Good, see it, it's on our website. Really good deal. And it means you don't have to keep buying time and time again. So just to recap then, the Wow Motor which basically cleans inside and outside of your car, makes it smell nice, it's eco-friendly, it's biodegradable, and you do not need any water. That's the idea of it. Wow, without water. $9.99 is your price. Really, really affordable price. And it might be that you can't be bothered with the individual products of waxing it, then sort of putting a bit of water on it, then sort of doing all the different products, because it sounds like it's going to take you a long time, and maybe you've got a very busy lifestyle, you don't have the time to dedicate to something like this. So what I like is the fact that you've got a product that you can keep in the boot of your car, and whenever the mood takes you, it might be like our Dave said, you know, you go out to, he's got this wedding thing in his head, but I'll reiterate it, you maybe go to a wedding and you've got your car ready because it's a very special occasion and you love your car, and then basically everybody is going to see it and you're thinking, well, I've washed it, and now on the way down the dirt track to this lovely house where the reception is being held, it's got covered in mud. Get your wow out. It's not a euphemism. Here it is. And you get the two microfiber cloths that come with it. Colour-coded, actually, so you get the yellow and you get the blue. This is quite handy because sometimes when you're doing cleaning, you might have got a pack of five microfiber cloths thinking, well, I've done that, that's all good. I've got those, you know, quite cheap or whatever. But what will happen is, in your kind of, you know, desire to get the car all nice and clean, you've maybe used the blue one, and if you've got two blue ones, you'll think, oh, which one have I used? And you might add more dirt to an already clean surface. So you can spray it on, use the blue one, and then use the yellow one just to sort of dry it all off. See, I'm learning a lot today. And for $9.99, so I'll give you the item code, it's 400001. Don't forget as well, this is quite heavy. Hope you appreciate that. Look, it's sort of good, look, weights. Dumbbells going on here. Look, you've got two. So this is the motor one, the refill, 5 litres in there. So it might be worth your while getting this and the other one. I mean, what would that be? About sort of £35 if you went for both of them, which actually, in the scheme of things, is not half bad. And with one bottle, our Dave thinks maybe you could clean your car sort of three times over, which is not bad. And then you've got your refill, so you are covered, which is brilliant. So just to recap then, 400001, the Wow Motor. It includes a 500ml spray bottle, which you can see just over there, and two microfiber cloths. $9.99 is your price on this, an absolute bargain. And so all you've got to do if you want it is to click the buy button and then follow through the process, and it's as easy as that. It will take you through the very easy process. Check your basket out. Only when you've checked your basket will you actually have the product. Then we'll send you an email confirmation to say that you've got it. And the brilliant thing is, then you can track your delivery. So the other pieces that are in the collection, we have laid out for you here. Now there's quite a lot in the range, isn't there?
There is. We do have a wide array of different products for different aspects and different uses.
Usages.
I missed a G out there.
Yeah, I know what you meant. We know what you meant.
Usages.
So should we do caravan and motorhomes? Now, people with caravan and motorhomes, I'm starting to appreciate this. I've got to a certain age where I think, caravans. I just sort of, I don't know what's happened, but it's happened. So now you go in these caravans or these motorhomes, people are very, very proud.
They are.
And they're some of the cleanest places that you'll ever go in.
They are.
And something like this is going to aid you in keeping it clean and hygienic time and time again.
It's made for the outside of a caravan, for the products that's used, the materials of the outside of the product caravan.
Yes.
The main problem you get with caravan and cleaning is generally around the rubber seals around your windows.
Oh yes.
You get the black runoff, like black dribble lines, if you like, coming off the windows
over. Yeah, we don't
have
the dribble lines.
No, but they're normally, you normally have to pay a premium for a product just to get them black marks off of the caravan, off of the rest of the bodywork. This removes that as well, all built in. Shines, cleans and protects, and it's
so once you've sprayed it then, Dave, does it sort of prevent dirt building up again?
It does. The more you use it, same as the Wow Motor, same, all of the products, the more you use it, the more of a coating it produces, which therefore makes it easier to clean next time. It is. This one's a great product for your caravan and your motorhomes. You know, a lot of people, they'll either got a static caravan, which stays on site, so it's they have to take either hoses or whatever they need to do to get there to clean it, you know. It's a nightmare, whereas this comes in this little kit, but there's also a bigger kit for it, which comes with a big spray bottle, big spray
thing. Oh, does it?
Some big mops and all that, yeah. So
and we can get the refill, can't we? The 5-litre refill.
You can get a 5-litre refill as well in this. You get a 5-litre refill in most of our product, in all of our products.
Mm. And we can get that on the website. So go and have a look. All of the sprays that we're showing in front, you can get the refill, 5 litres. And so how far do you think this would? Because obviously caravans and motorhomes, that's a big space.
A lot bigger.
So how many, so would it be one bottle for one clean?
You would. I mean, the one problem that people do a lot with our product is they overuse it. They spray too much onto the...
Don't overspray.
You don't need to.
Don't
do it. Which I can understand, you know, everyone's, you know, perception of the product to begin with, you're going to think, oh, well, I'll just put loads on to
but
give it
the most
protection.
But also, it's that nice, it smells nice.
It does.
So you like to spray it, oh, this is nice, but actually you can be quite sparing with it.
Yeah, definitely. You can definitely, like I say, that is one problem that a lot of people have. They overspray, they put too much on that they don't need
too much
to. So they end up using more product than they should, you know, and they go through it quicker. Yeah, you'll probably get one wash out of a caravan, depends obviously on the size of the caravan, you know, if it's an 8-berther, you'll be struggling a bit.
But I don't, honestly, these caravans, I mean, they're great, aren't they?
They
got the kids and everything. I recently have been on a caravan holiday. I remember when it was first suggested, I was like, a caravan, you know, are we there already? But actually with the kids, it's great. But this is going to aid you to keep it clean. Don't forget that you get the 2 microfiber cloths with every single kit. So again, Dave, you know when you've used the blue one.
That's right.
Because onto you can see it and then go onto the yellow. So it makes it quite easy. So I'll give you the details on this then. So the WOW Caravan and Motorhome includes a 500ml spray bottle, which you can see there, and 2 microfiber cloths. £9.99 is your price, but don't forget you can get the refill on the website for around about £25. So it might be well worth you thinking about that. If you do want to buy it, then all you've got to do is click the buy button, follow through all the process, very, very easy, very user-friendly. And once you've finished all of that, check your basket out, and then we will send you email confirmation. And simple as that, then you can track your delivery. Now, if we want to be like your wife and be house proud, which one are we going to go for?
House proud.
House proud. There we go. That was beautifully queued up there.
What was it? It's all you, though. It's all you.
I won't take the credit. But tell me about this. Tell me about how we go.
Another main base product, similar base to all of what we've got here. Spray on with one, clean and wipe off with the blue microfiber, buff up with yellow. The difference that this product has is the one thing that we don't like in the house is germs.
We don't like germs.
This kills over 20 different germs.
Really?
MRSA being one of them.
Brilliant.
And parvo, the animal...
Excuse you?
Disease, parvo.
Parvo. I've not heard of parvo.
No, but a lot of people out there will have done, especially if they've got animals, cats and dogs.
Oh, right, is that quite deadly then?
It is a poorly thing. It makes humans, I think, poorly as well.
Oh, does it?
But it kills over 20, like I say, 20 different germs. Same basis, spray it on, leave for a few moments, wipe off all your worktops, your cupboard, kitchen cupboard doors.
Yes. You
can use it in your tiles and generally all around anywhere that's non-porous.
Yeah, so it's a bit
surface.
Like sort of it's a multi-purpose cleaner for your house. Then.
It is.
But it kills all the germs.
But it's got the germ added in there, the germ killer added in there to make it, you know, more usable in the home. Mm. And what we want really, there's not many products out there you buy that doesn't kill germs now that in,
it's
in
very
the cleaners.
True.
So, you know, that's what is.
Well, often though, what you find is one comes without the other. Mm. So you can get a cleaning product, but then there'll be another one with it all splashed over the front, kills germs. You think, do I go for clean? Do I go for germ? Which one?
That's right.
But actually, this kind of combines the two.
Well, that's right. It gives you the same effect and finish as what our WOW Motors and WOW Sports Classic and Sports does.
Yes.
But with the added protection of the germ killer. And it's formulated for certain aspects of your home.
Degradable. Yeah, biodegradable as well.
It is.
And
biodegradable,
eco-friendly.
Eco-friendly, non-toxic.
Which for the home. Now, I know that these eco-friendly sprays are really expensive, because you sometimes walk around the supermarket and you go, oh, that's nice, but that's kind of like the bit more chemically one, and that one's eco-friendly, but I'm going to have to pay a little bit more for that. Mm. I think this is really fairly priced for something which is non-toxic.
I agree.
And a cleaner, and it gets rid of your germs.
It does, and it's non-abrasive, you know.
Non-abrasive.
You know, because it hasn't got the same chemicals as what a lot of other cleaning products have in, you know. I mean, well-known one, and we all know it says open your windows and make sure you're in a well-vented room when you're using it, you know, one of the cleaners in the house.
I think, what am I spraying? Poison?
Exactly. Yeah. You're thinking, well, what happens if I've only got one window and it's open?
Or it's really cold and the kids are in, then you've got to open the window.
Yeah.
We could go on,
and we don't want to stink the house out, do we?
No, we don't. Shall I give you the details on this one in case you really want to be house proud, or maybe you already are? Wow, house proud. It includes a 500ml spray bottle, as all of the kits do, and you get the two microfiber cloths. $9.99 is your price. Just under a tenner for all that cleaning, all that protection. I love it. So all you've got to do is press the buy button, follow through the process, and then of course you'll get email confirmation once you've checked out your basket, and then you can track your delivery. So now, this is something after your own heart. We are talking about the classic and sports.
Yep, classic.
Now,
sports.
You love your classic cars.
I do.
Why? How is this slightly different then to the motor?
It's got a slightly deeper shine and polish for the final finish of the shine, and it gives a slightly better protection. It's for the old paintworks, really, just to give it a bit more of that deeper protection, deeper colour, and deeper shine.
Yes.
So that's what it's really is. That's the difference between WOW shine. The WOW motor and then the Classic and Sports. I don't think we've got one up here, though.
Which one?
Classic and Sports. Oh, there it is. Sorry.
Honestly, don't criticise the floor manager. Be on his, you know.
We've got
don't
people
do
on
that.
His toes, haven't we? Well, yeah, it's over here.
I mean,
sorry.
What's the difference between... So, the sports... This is referring to sports cars,
yes.
Is it? And then the classic cars.
Yes.
Is that because they're kind of showy cars?
Yeah,
so you
basically.
Want that extra shine.
Yeah, you want that extra shine.
Yes.
Exactly that. You're more of a show-off person. Or
Yeah,
showy cars. Not really a show-off person.
Yes.
Yeah, a lot more classic cars and sports car shows. And they're just a bit more of a premium...
But I think, do you know what, Dave? I think this is the kind of product that if, you know, like my husband, like you, you've got your classic cars and you do like to go to show and shines, you've driven across the country to go to this show, it's raining and you're driving into this field to get in position for this show and shine, you want to be your best in show, but you're all splattered with mud, you're thinking there's no water to hand,
no.
I've got my baby wet wipes or whatever, that's not going to do it. So something like this, handy to have in the glove compartment
that's
or
right.
in the boot, and you can just quickly spray it, shine it, don't need any water. Without water. Wow.
And not a lot of effort either.
Yeah, this is the bit
after
that I
After driving,
like.
Yeah, after driving all that way, no matter where your show is, the last thing you want to do is have to get
out.
Exactly.
No, you don't want to do that.
Scrub and whatnot.
Don't want to do that. So shall I give you the details then, in case you want to get this one? The WOW Classic and Sport includes a 500ml spray bottle and two microfiber cloths. $9.99, again, the same price for all of the sprays. And don't forget, you can get the huge 5-litre refill bottle for £25. And I think it will be worth it, because once you use it, you'll think, oh, I wish I had some more. And it's just nice to have that handy, a bit of pre-thinking. And so the full range that we've got, have a look at this. You've got your motor, you've got your caravan, haven't you? You've got your house proud, and you've got your classic and sports.
Sports car. We've got some other products as well, I think, I believe will be on the website.
Oh, yeah.
But we haven't got them here. We've got WOW Boat and Yacht.
Yeah.
Which
Can we not get a boat in?
Unfortunately, we could go on a boat, maybe. Leave them here, leave the film
that's quite
the studio
a nice
crew
idea.
Here. And
we'll
and
see
you
go. Later, pina colada.
We'll just do a VT for them, shall
that
we?
That could be quite good, yeah, we could film it. Very nice.
And that's brilliant, that's great, that is. That's got an anti-algae built into it to help prevent the build-up of algae on your boat. Mm-hmm.
Would you know the outside
of your boat.
Well, that's a great idea. And so have a look on the website for that. Shall we have another look at why we are loving this WOW product?
Welcome to WOW. It is a unique, truly biodegradable, eco-friendly, waterless cleaner. This Range Rover has just been off-roading and it couldn't be dirtier, but that mud is no match for WOW. Spray on, leave for a few seconds, and WOW emulsifies the dirt and lifts it off the paintwork. It puts a protective gel between the mud and the car's bodywork to ensure there is no scratching. Now all you have to do is simply wipe off using the dark cloth from the WOW kit and then buff it up using the lighter cloth. And in seconds, your car is cleaned, polished, and more importantly, protected. It's so good, you can even see the reflection of the clouds from up above in the paintwork. WOW! It doesn't stop there, because Wow cleans and protects fiberglass grills, headlights and glass, including windscreens and mirrors. Unlike most others, importantly, Wow contains no wax, so it won't adversely react on your windscreen from oncoming headlights at night. Plastic trim is easy, and Wow won't leave any ugly white marks. Just look at that finish, and don't forget that protection. Wow is truly the future of cleaning. Amazingly, you can use Wow inside and out on all non-porous surfaces, dashboards, steering wheel, and even leather seats. When it comes to alley wheels, why use other products that may contain acid and mean you have to wear gloves? Applying the cleaner also requires aggravation to get it to work. Much easier to let Wow do it in seconds. Look at that. Now that's clean. Your days of buckets and getting wet are over. No more struggling to get the hose out. To say nothing of putting it away again. No sponges, no brushes, no detergents, no chamois, and only one product to clean it all. Clean your car in around 20 minutes. Uniquely, Wow is available for a range of applications. All of them contain a different mix, especially formulated for your chosen clean. Motorsport, boat and yacht, motor, classic and sport, caravan and motorhome, plus Wow House Proud, that kills over 20 different viruses, including MRSA, as well as selling at top motor manufacturers' outlets. Amongst its awards, Wow has been selected as the best UK and European waterless cleaner by the country's largest selling weekly motoring magazine, Auto Express. Wow cleans, shines, and protects.
You can check out the full range on our website. Of course, you're on our website now. Check it out if you want to get any of the products in the range. But let's go back to the beginning. We started off with the motor. So you can clean your car inside and out, not sort of fabric, but leather, and also the glass and the exterior. And it's biodegradable and it's eco-friendly. It's non-toxic, it's brilliant. And in the actual kit, you get your 500ml spray bottle, you get your two microfiber cloths, because one you will know to use first and you'll see that it's a bit dirty, and then you'll go for the other one, so you're not just using the same cloth and dirtying an otherwise very clean area. Don't forget also, it might be worth you getting yourself the refill bottle. So every single one in the range comes with a refill bottle. 5 litres. I've picked it up, it's very heavy. 5 litres, £25. And the details are on the website if you want to get that one. But shall we see the motor product in action again? Let's go back over to Mr. Wow himself. I did notice you were showing off your registration plate in that little
Wow
VT
one.
There.
We were.
Wow one. Well, you'd see him coming.
There's only one Wow.
There's only one Wow. I like that, you see? It works.
Right then, okay. We're just going to go through this bonnet again and show you a bit more detail here. Well, not a bit more, just again here.
Yeah, just see how it works.
Yeah, we've got a bit of crime trim to show you in a moment as well. Sorry if I squirt you.
It's all right.
But it's all right, it's non-toxic, biodegradable.
Oh, that's all right. You can squirt me as lot as you like. Right. Safe. That's what we like.
Safe.
Okay.
So we're
using
back to the
blue,
cloth, one.
Right, yep. Okay.
Blue one. We're just going to go simple. We've left it to sit in there, soaking in for a bit. Look at that. See that bit? That was a big lump of clay. We might have to put another second coat on that one there. We've got rid of most of it.
Can I do that? Can I do the next second coat?
Yeah,
come on,
so.
Let me do it. Let's
I
do teamwork
so.
Makes the dream work, Dave. Come
There's
on.
That going. You might as well go again. We are not going
right,
to buff
so
it up again.
So that bit there, that big cloggy
yep.
old bit.
Let's go on, get some on that. And maybe do you want to do a little bit on there?
There you
That's
go.
That's it.
Done.
That's it. Just leave that aside.
Right, okay,
for
and then
moment.
You're going to use
you're
the blue.
Do the
I'll
blue.
Do this bit then.
You're
going to
do the blue.
So there we go. Look, I really didn't put. I didn't actually put any effort into that.
Oh, that's good.
Like with everything in my life.
I wasn't going to say that, but I thought.
Look at that.
That's it.
And then we're going to use, because it's a bit sort of what's the word?
Misty.
A bit kind of misty, that's it.
There you go.
Go on. Okay, right, you're going to need to do it.
We might as well. That's what
so
you're
this
here
gets
for.
Rid of all the misty bits.
This is the buffer.
This
is what's buffing it up.
Right, okay.
So just like your.
Am I buffing right?
To a degree.
What should I be doing then? Go on, show me how I should be doing this then.
Look,
oh, look, hang on, hang on. It's like Ghost, isn't it, for the car version. There we go, how did we get on?
You've done fairly well.
I'm quite proud of the bonnet, actually.
Can we see a shine on that? Yeah, you can see it shine. Look at the studio lights shining. Reflecting.
That is pretty darn good, I have to say. And it was just, honestly, there's so little effort involved in this. It's not something you're going to sit there sweating over. And, you know, we've seen the other products that you do bring us in your range. You can have a look on the website to see them. You know, if you want to go down the waxing and the individual route, you've got things for that.
Yep.
But what's so nice about this is it's that kind of... I'm a very last-minute person.
Are you?
So I like to have things where it's like, oh, I've got to do that, I forgot to do that, let's just do it. And this is kind of that, just get it done.
It is, get it done. One application, done, dusted.
Perfect. And it's so cheap.
It is.
I don't like the word cheap, affordable.
Affordable and effective. I like effective. That's my favourite word today.
Effective. I like that. Now, look at the state of this. Where have you dragged this up from?
Some breaker's yard at the bottom. I think it was buried in the back of their breaker's yard. I think they were trying to hide it somewhere.
Okay.
A lot of our demonstrations, that's where we go. We get a lot of our stuff from the breakers.
Sounds like Goodfellas, doesn't it?
You just can't get dirty cars. Can't get dirty cars. You can't take stuff off the out of the car.
No, I wouldn't do that.
I got in trouble for that last time.
Yeah, you could get arrested for
that.
Yeah,
they didn't
invite
me back last time.
Obviously, it's all above board. Go on, do a little spray.
Right, I'm just going to spray this on. This is just, yet again, to show another product that it will work on, another material, which is this chrome. Oh, I keep kicking things.
You're tripping over your interior.
Yeah, I am. So we just sprayed it on, let it soak in, and we're just going to give it a wipe off. And it's
See, that's kind of instant, isn't it, Dave?
You can
see that there.
I do love this product.
It just also, I know it's kind of by the by, and I know it's not a reason that people would buy something, but it really smells nice.
It does.
It doesn't smell. Sometimes when you get car cleaning stuff, it can smell a bit sort of chemically and toxic, but this is all safe. It's eco-friendly, it's biodegradable, and you get the cloths as well. So what I like is you get the kit, you can start straight away.
Yep, straight off the bat.
Look at the difference in where you've cleaned and where you haven't.
I know, and there's, like I say, there's no harmful chemicals in this product to do this. There's no, it's not abrasive.
No, it's not going to sort of damage, because I know that one of the common questions when people are shown this, they sort of say, oh, you know, but it's going to scratch my car. Particularly if, like you, they're into sort of classic and sports cars. Mm-hmm. They wouldn't risk it.
No, they wouldn't.
You just wouldn't risk it, because it's your pride and joy, and you think, you know, it's a certain value, this car. I'm not going to take the value down, because obviously you have to get it fixed. It's not going to be a problem, is it?
No, it's not.
Are you struggling there, Dave?
I'm just trying to get the right angle for the camera.
I'll hold it and then you can get the angle.
I'm just trying to get this bit in here, you see.
Can you see it like that?
That's it.
There you go.
Down here in this bottom bit here.
So you really can go to work. So where do you think you might use this then? Give me a scenario. Give me a scene. Paint the picture.
What's this? We use Whale Motor.
So you're going off to a wedding. You were talking about your wedding.
Yeah, a wedding. That's one of the most recent, actually, that I've used. I cleaned the car on the night before the wedding. It was fine.
Right.
And then we drove there and we went up the driveway to the country house and there was a bit and it was just like a couple of, you know, potholes with
the puddles
and it just splashed up the back of the car from the back of the wheels, and I wasn't very happy after
I spent all that time.
So I just whipped out, give it a little spray up, done the small areas, only like the small area, literally, while I was standing out there waiting for all the congregation.
But you didn't get it all over your suit?
Not all over my suit.
What were you wearing? Anyway. Were you in like the three-piece?
Yeah, three-piece, nice...
Very nice!
Nice whistle.
Whistle and flute.
Whistle
so
and
what
flute.
About this sort of navy, dark colour?
No, it was a light, a silvery grey colour with...
Very nice!
...waistcoat and whatnot. So.
And tie, what did you wear?
Oh, yeah, pink.
Pink tie. Oh, very in touch with this feminine side. We like that. Oh. And you got your wow out, you cleaned, and you were still clean.
And I'm still clean. There you go.
See
the effect that's
had on
the
wedding. What a situation. You're not the only person that's probably thought like that. I have to be honest with you, that is the last thing on my mind if I'm going to a wedding. I just want the champagne that's being offered on a tray. But how nice that you can get there and go, right, it's the bit of mud, let's just spray it.
Well,
does your wife get really annoyed with you that you keep cleaning the car?
No, she doesn't, because I don't take too long because the product's so quick.
See what I did there.
Oh.
Okay, so let's have a look at the interiors. We'll show you how we can use the motor. Now, this is actually a glove box, isn't it?
That's right. A glove box that I swiped out of the producer's car. What is it
looking? Okay, he won't mind, I'm sure.
main problem you get, I don't know, most of us got children, you know, children's feet get up there,
children
footballs,
are a
dogs,
problem, yes.
All over the glove boxes. So we're just going to, I'm so sorry if I get you again.
Spraying this, but it's all right. It is non-toxic, so we're all right. I'm not going to have an asthma attack
or anything.
It makes
it smell nice though, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So we just sprayed it on and we're just going to give it a good wipe off. The one thing that I don't, that I find about doing your interior, especially this type of plastic box, is that the grime and the dirt gets ground into all these little veins, if you like.
Mm.
And you give it a wipe and a clean and you think, yeah, that's it, that's got that clean, and it'll dry out
and
you'll see the residue still there.
Yes.
With this stuff, because it gets in and it surrounds and surrounds the dirt with a gel, it kind of lifts it away from the paintwork, away from the plastic, and it just keeps the product off of the...
Because that is the frustrating thing, though. You've got to kind of, a lot of the time, wait for the results.
Yes.
But I'm not very patient. I don't really want to be sitting around waiting for the results, waiting for it to see it all smeared everywhere and having to do it again.
Well, that's
but you're not going to get that with this. Look, we've damaged our bonnet because you're cleaning.
That's all right, that's all right.
Honestly, well, we're making the right pig's ear of this, aren't we? But it's all right, we're doing a good job.
Going back to what you were just saying about waiting and being impatient, if you were using a conventional car washing product, you'd have to hose it down first.
Yeah.
So that takes time. Then you've got to give it a soap sud up.
Yes.
That takes time. And then you've got to rinse it down. That takes time. And then you've either got to wait for it to dry.
Yeah.
Or you've got to chamois leather it or microfibre it to dry
that,
it. And that's before you even get any polish on the car.
Yeah, it's not. You know, it's just not. We've got better things to do with our lives at the end of the
day. And wow.
Yes.
We'll give you the time to do better things with your time.
But also, if the family are coming over or somebody just drops by, like, oh, I'm just going to pop round for a cup of tea in 10 minutes, you're like, I can't. And then as long as you've got the wow product, just spritz your house and it also gives it a lovely spray.
It smells fresh in your house.
It does smell fresh. And the fact that I was saying earlier that you can get products which are, you know, eco-friendly, but then the price instantly goes up because they're eco-friendly. So it's nice that you can get a product here that does the cleaning. It's eco-friendly. Friendly, made in the UK as well, which is quite a nice little feature.
Brilliant.
And also, you know, it's just safe to use and easy to use. Go on, show me how it works on this.
Just a bit of leather.
Oh,
I'm so sorry. Again, I did warn you before the show.
You did that on purpose. Honestly.
I did warn you before the show. You may get squirted a few times. This is just a leather armrest in your car.
Shall I? Can I have a go with that?
What, on this one?
Yeah, just on that one, then.
Yeah.
And I get the spray.
There's the spray.
Okay.
You're going to get your own back.
Oh, sorry about that.
I knew that was coming.
Fight. No, don't do that.
No.
Okay.
We've eradicated hose fights.
Yes, we have, actually, yes.
And you still managed to find...
I'm sorry, but I had to get my own back. It had to be done.
But that was intentional.
Oh, put it up high so we can see.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, don't give me that.
Right, so
leather we can use it on, can't we?
Leather, it's great on leather. That's another thing I like about, like, with the motorbikes. You've got leather outfits to wear.
You have to wear leather jackets. Yes, talk about the leather outfits.
Leather jackets, leather all-in-ones. It works good on that as well.
Have you got your leathers out there?
Not out there. I didn't come on my bike today, unfortunately.
Sorry about that, girls. Next time, we'll try and do that. But I mean, really, an all-in-one product. Easy to use, safe to use, fuss-free, and actually so good that companies like Vauxhall, Ford, McLaren, RAC, the Caravan Club, Mini Museum, which is BMW, isn't that right, Dave?
That's right, the BMW Mini Museum.
And it's award-winning.
I know.
So how does that feel, being an award winner? Did you sort of have a night out?
It does feel good. It does feel good. It just gives us proof that our product, or evidence to the end user that our product works.
So was it tested amongst lots of different products then?
It was. That's basically what they do. They get other waterless products together.
Right.
And they basically sit down and they do certain tests, you know, on the paintwork and whether it shines, whether it scratches, whether it does this, whether it does that.
Yeah.
Different, whether it works on the windows, whether you can use it on the windows. And ours got top marks and won that award. So we were quite proud of that.
Yeah, very proud.
We think this product, you know, it's the way forward.
Yes.
Because of it doing pretty much everything in your car, and it's the one product, it kind of eradicates all the others.
Yes.
So what more do you want?
It's just one, isn't it? And it's
$9.99. Yeah, it cuts your expense down, it cuts your time down.
Yes.
And it does a good job.
It does do a good job. Well, you've demonstrated that. I'm going to leave you with all these bits and pieces. You've done a sterling job.
Thank you.
So we'll go over. There you go. Oh, look, the walnut dash. Still in play. Lots of people go for that. So endorsed by lots of products here. You've got the McLaren, you've got the RAC, the Caravan Club, Ford and Vauxhall. You might think on seeing those brands that it's going to be really expensive, but it is not. Let me recap for you. So we've just been demonstrating with the Wow Motor, which is the red one. I like the way they're all colour-coded as well, which is quite nice, isn't it? It includes, every single box includes your 500ml spray bottle and your two microfiber cloths, which basically means if you've used the blue cloth to start with, so you spray it, you do not need any water, so without water. Wow, it's very clever, isn't it? It does what it says on the box, so you can do it anywhere. If you've got, don't have any water, you're in the middle of a desert in your car, then you can spray it and clean it. It really is that handy. The other thing that I will say is if you buy a bottle of this, it might be worth you thinking about investing in the 5-litre bottle. This will cost you £25, but I think it's money well spent, actually, because if you get the smaller bottle, you're only going to be thinking then, oh, you know, maybe I need to get another one, and then it's getting round to getting the other one, and you only really know that you need more when you've run out. It's like light bulbs, isn't it, and toilet paper. You only know when you've run, oh, I forgot about that. So don't let that happen. Get your refill pack, and actually you can get the refill on any of the bottles within the range. So the idea of totallyshopping.tv is that we bring you products that you might not be able to get anywhere else. Now, this has originally been something you could get in the trade, but actually coming to you on a personal basis is a really nice thing because it means you look at the price you're getting, $9.99, and you might not be able to get this anywhere else, which is lovely, and that's what we're all about here. So let me tell you how you can buy it. The reference number is the item number. That's the one just here. 400-001. It includes your 500ml spray bottle and two microfiber cloths for less than a tenner. Remember, there is the P&P, however. If you are somewhere else in the world, because this is an international channel, what you will do if you want to make it obviously relevant, the P&P and what have you, when you click on the buy button, it will give you the options for delivering to different countries around the world. So just click on the relevant one. And that's it, really. Just fill in your details because you will need to obviously have an account with us to shop, but it's very easy on how you do that. It will take you through that process. Go through, and then at the end, when you check out your basket, you will get email confirmation saying that you have definitely bought the product. And the nice little plus about this as well is the fact that you can track your delivery. There's nothing worse than when you've bought something thinking, am I going to get it tomorrow? I'm going to get it, you know, in a couple of weeks. And it might be something that you want to buy as a gift. I know it sounds a bit silly, but you know, some men, I'm generalising here, because you know, us girls would like this product as well, but I don't know about you, but men are less likely to openly say what they want as a present, and this is handy, and it's portable, so it's brilliant. So click the buy button, buy it, you'll get your email confirmation, and then of course you can track your delivery, no problem at all. We better go and say thank you, shouldn't we really, to our Dave? Should we do a little mwah, 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 mwah? There you go, my love.
Thank you.
Look at this clean bonnet. I'm very wowed by it all.
Good.
Very wowed. Is that how... And you've got the clean shirt. We were saying, is the shirt going to stay clean?
Just a little bit of sweat under the studio lights.
Yeah, well, I wasn't going to say that. I wasn't going to talk about the sweat.
No.
But, I mean, in terms of cleanliness, you've kept it clean and white.
It's done well.
So, in a nutshell, why should we get Wow?
Well, because it's simple to use. It cleans, it protects, it shines. Simple to use, biodegradable, non-toxic. Mm. And just the best product out there for waterless...
That was a big nutshell, but we'll take that one. We'll take that. Okay, so of course, if you want it, click on buy and shop around here at totallyshopping.tv. Keep watching.